New at noon, a gas leak shuts down the Montgomery County Job Service Building today. Officials tell 2 News that the leak happened just before 9 o'clock near Bolander Street. 2 people were rushed to Miami Valley, and several others were treated there at the scene.
No readings whatsoever of any gas leak. Okay. So it was all on the outside, and the people were just outside and got the exposure at that point.
2 homes near the leak were evacuated. The job center will remain closed, however, for the rest of the day.